Mistry.
I'm Jimi Mistry, and I loved my time on Strictly Come Dancing. Live on telly on a Saturday night!
Jimi and Flavia!
Leaving Strictly on week 6, but I was like, oh no, what about the fake turn? What about the secret? But the great thing about doing the tour is that, you know, it's my chance to come back, to show people what they miss. I'm like a phoenix rising from the glitter ball. I'm really looking forward to the tour. The Mistry is back. Now I am dancing with the Russian blonde bombshell, Kristina.
Dream team.
The dream team.
The dream team.
We're getting on really well. Slightly scared, right? Yeah, watch out. You feel the power of my wrath! Leaving Studio 36, I feel like it's unfinished business. I'm going to get on that dance floor, light it up and tear it to shreds. All my dying fans, thank you very much! And then we go, Jimmy! And if you vote for us, I'll give you back.
Dancing with Foxtrot, Jimi Mistry, and partner Kristina Rihanoff.
Oh!
Maybe the
Mistry so early. It wasn't deserved. You know, so far tonight we've seen a chocolate jar, fast. A toaster, fast. A quick step, fast. A salsa, fast. You've had to come out and dance a foxtrot. But you put a lovely twist on it. Alright, I tell you what, this is a really hard dance and you've done it very well. Be proud.
Thank you.
Well done, Jimi. Sorry about the distraction there. Now, isn't there somebody in tonight?
Wanted to mention. My other dance partner, Flavia's in the audience.
Hello, Flavia!
Hence the straight face, because I didn't want her to think that I enjoy dancing with Kristina more than her, so I'm trying not to dig a hole for yourself.
It's a tricky game.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have their scores. Craig Revelhold. Falls.
Eight from them, see. 19 points.